New at 11, Lucky Charms didn't bring a Massachusetts man much luck during a traffic stop on the thruway in Verona. State police discovered 5 pounds of crack stuffed in 2 cereal boxes. The driver, 23-year-old John Rentis of Worcester, is charged with criminal possession of a controlled substance. He was sent to the Oneida County Jail for arraignment.